Well, we all know that a meal is more than just food on the table. It's a chance to create memories no matter how busy we are. Our next guest is actress and cooking channel host Tiffini Thiessen, who has some tips for us. Good morning, Tiffini.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm doing really well. It's really nice to have you on. So you're here to tell us a little bit of how to make maybe an everyday dinner a special occasion, right?
Yes. Well, I think a lot of us are working and very busy, and like me, I have two kids now. Spending a lot of time in the kitchen, especially during the week, is almost impossible. So it was really fun to actually, you know, be able to team up with Albertsons and Safeway to really talk about their exclusive new signature line. And I created a lot of great signature dishes that are super simple. It doesn't take a lot of time, but it's all about the quality ingredients and really making, you know, kind of signature moments with your family and your friends over a great meal.
Yum. So give us some of your favorite recipes.
Okay, so one of my favorites for my daughter, for sure, she loves pasta, and this is the black pepper angel hair pasta. I use the Signature Kitchen's angel hair pasta. It has pecorino and Romano cheese, a little fresh parsley, black pepper, and butter, and it's super simple and doesn't take a lot of time, like I said, but she loves this, and great presentation when you put it all together. It's beautiful. Another favorite, because she loves ice cream as well. This is what's really fun about this one. It's all about the presentation. You've got two ingredients. It takes about 20 seconds. It's the avocado. I use the Signature Select Moose Tracks ice cream, which is one of my favorites, and their Kona coffee, and you literally put it in a gorgeous dish, and you pour the coffee over it. I mean, right? Took 2 seconds, and it's beautiful and tastes amazing. This is great for a really fun dinner, little after-dinner treat, a little dessert. Get your dessert and your coffee all in one.
Yum. Yeah, coffee lovers, ice cream lovers, chocolate lovers, that sounds perfect for them. And would you say that if your family cooks with you, or what are other ways that they can sort of make the most of your time together?
Yeah, well, I'm glad you brought that up, because my daughter now, who's 5 and a half, she loves actually getting in the kitchen with me. So a lot of times she's right alongside of me in her little step stool, you know, cooking the pasta and making the dinner with me, which is really fun. And that's, you know, creating memories right there.
Absolutely. And so, Tiffini, what are some of your other maybe favorite products that you can find at Safeway and Albertsons?
Oh gosh, there's so many. I mean, pasta is definitely something that's always in my pantry for sure. We eat a lot of fruits and vegetables, so the Signature Farms always has, you know, great produce. You know, they have a huge, you know, over 4,000 items in their line that you can find at your local Albertsons and Safeway. And all these recipes you can actually find online.
Fantastic. And so how about you, Tiffini? Let's talk about you a little bit. How's your life going? What's next for you in your career?
Yeah. Well, yeah, I've been very busy. We actually have season 2 airing on Cooking Channel on Wednesday nights for Dinner at Tiffini's, and we just got word 2 days ago that a season 3 has been picked up, so I'll be shooting that again very soon.
Wow, congratulations. Well, this has been incredible, all these tips that you gave us, and again, congratulations on your career and the Cooking Channel and your show.
Thank you.
And I want to thank you so much for coming on and telling us all about it.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.
Absolutely. And everybody else, stay right where you are. The Morning Blend will be right back.